Anyway. Yeah. Okay, let's see how this goes.
Okay, I like that. Reflector, down smash.
Oh, this matchup is so bad, though.
Ugh. Yeah, Link just gets comboed everywhere.
I mean, I understand Force Hero is good, but Rain-X is better, let's say.
This is a pretty that guy, awful
the guy's
matchup,
a monster, yeah. And I know a lot of Link mains think this might be the worst matchup for Link. Even worse than Falco, worse than Sheik.
You think so?
That's what I've heard from some of the mains.
Well, I mean, he did get the stock right back, though, so credit to that. Ooh, nah, don't do that.
Yeah, it looks like Sauce might be a little tier above. For sure, he's got some catching up to do, but he's doing pretty well now.
Oh, yeah! Yep.
He rolled in.
Yeah, Rain-X is getting... Whoa, that movement? He kind of did the stutter step over there. That was nice.
Rain-X is a very fast player.
Yeah.
Probably the fastest player in our region.
You think so?
Yeah. But I don't think anyone moves as quickly around the stage as he does.
He can definitely fly around when he chooses, though. I have noticed that.
He's like never still.
Yeah. Ooh. All right. Hits the Shy Guy and Fox.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Yep.
Just mistimed that, too.
Yeah.
That's unfortunate.
Now I wonder, did he miss time or did Rain-X just bait him into it? That's the question.
Good call. Could be okay. The other, could be both.
Nice. Okay. Recognize that Force Hero was scared. Oh, he's still so scared. He just
gets him with
shield.
The drill, though.
Oh, that grab. What was that?
Yeah, I don't know, man.
Dash grab, maybe. But anyway.
Possibly. Watch this spacing out with lasers. Oh. Good idea by Rain-X to just Firefox straight down to the ledge. I don't think Force Hero was expecting that, to be honest.
Ooh!
Spin attack. 2 OP. Please nerf. Just kidding. If they did that, then Link would be kind of garbage.
Yeah, I think I agree with you on that assessment.
Damn. You don't want to take away one of his only tools. I like that.
Oh, that didn't fit. Kill. What was that?
DI. Damn, he had him.
Yeah,
ouch. And he gets got. Alright, so game one will go to Rain-X. 4-0 did make that very interesting, and I think second game could be pretty close, I feel.
Yeah, I mean, 4-0's item game wasn't
great.
Wasn't all that up to snuff, I think.
He didn't really use them all that often, was what I found. Okay, I do like this counter pick, though. 4-0. Oof. Don't want to get caught up there, that's for sure. Rain-X is doing a really good job spacing him out. Lasers, throwing up back airs. He's flying right now. There, up smash.
Oh my goodness. Look at him.
Damn.
Look at him moving around.
Look at this.
How do you touch this guy?
He's literally skating. He's literally skating.
Yeah, I see the skates on his legs.
Hey, I mean, Fox does have metal legs, right?
Yeah.
Never know.
Oh. Up there. I'm not sure they'll probably take care of now. Let's see.
Look at them there. And he's... Looks a little bit rough over here. Oh, that's going to do it.
That should be it, yeah.
Damn, Shine Spike to 19. Not fun. And since Link is heavy and he kind of falls... He falls kind of quickly, too, so... That doesn't really help his case.
Ooh, yeah.
Reflects the bomb.
Yeah, the aerial reflector does have less end lag than grounded ones, so often you'll see the foxes just jump shine into the air projectiles.
That makes sense. Boomerang. For Cyril, I understand he's got to be patient, but I guess he's not really taking initiative, and Bernard is just running all over him right now.
Well, he's trying to take initiative, but as you mentioned,
yeah.
Bernard is running all over him. So
there you go.
Rain-X is just moving too well for Cyril right now. He can't catch any of it.
Yeah, he's just, like, I feel like, same thing with game one. He's just not really, like, okay, that was good use of the boomerang there, but we're not seeing enough of that.
Mm-hmm. Well, it's like Rain-X is just so fast, he's getting around it, right?
Oh my goodness.
That was a shine. True. I've never seen one.
maybe Bernard actually wanted to do that? I don't know.
I don't know, man. Yeah. It doesn't look like it, though. Eh. Didn't accomplish anything.
True. Okay, got some with the up B on the last hit, but this... Force Serial wants that stop.
Yeah.
Ooh, nice there.
Where the bombs
though?
Where the bombs at?
Yeah, I don't see any bombs.
The one thing you'll see Sauce do is he always has the bombs on deck, as I say. All right,
Andy is still living. Ow. He's going to get back to it.
Yeah, I thought he was going to get... Oh, shine turnaround grab.
That's it. That's unfortunate. Bernard, game two, that was... Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
I was pretty convincing. I'm not going to lie.
Yeah, it was a little one-sided.
Yeah.
Shout out.